Yes, he has. Michael Clark's got him. He's got his opposing number. I didn't think for a moment it was going to carry. But Clark made it into a catch, and once again it's Siddle. He makes the breakthrough.
Across the line, driven forward. Maybe just a little bit of movement off the seam. But a very good catch. Big wicket.
And it just tailed out a little bit, just enough to catch the edge. A big worry for Australia would have been whether it was going to carry or not. Michael Clark does well to get down low. That'll test the hamstring a bit, but he's hung on to it. Very good pair of hands. It's 3 for 112. Score.